problem, you're given the structure, and you're asked to name it. So first, let's look at the functional groups we're looking at. So we have a nitrogen.